The screens did a revolution in the interior of the car. 10 years ago, we just designed the complete interior, and at the end, we put the screens. Now, we really design around the screen. First, we put the screen, and then the rest.
This is the perfect position for the display. It's at eye level and oriented to the driver.
For the last 15 years, we have seen an incredible evolution. From a simple radio, which you can take away, we pass to an authentic computer inside the car.